It's 10,000 years from now. And how long had this gone on?